Hey guys, welcome back to day 9. Now I've gotten my fighting skill up quite a bit. And I also have some of those berries on hand just in case. Beneath the canyon ruins. I'm gonna try to, like, not let them, like, gang up on me like they do. So that, like, really kills the health off so fast. They go, like, right for the neck, too. Like, they don't stay in front of you at all. Yeah, don't let them get, like, behind you or, like, the sides or whatever, because it, like, won't attack them for some reason, but they can attack you. Please, no more. What is this? Let me eat just, like, another berry, like, just in case some more pops out. Left to center, third strike. Strike first where the sun rises, strike second where the sun sets. After the third strike, hit right then left. Save the remnant for the middle of the last. I don't even know what's going on. What am I supposed to do? Huh? I'm so confused on how this works. Ugh. Am I supposed to, like, hit the boxes a certain way? Ugh, what? But yeah, I have to find some more like berries and stuff. I'm hoping I don't have to do all that stuff all over again. Yeah, it seems like it. He got, like, stuck or something. You found a jewel, you should take this to the Arcane Pillar in the Temple Ruins. Oh, I'm so glad I got past that. Like, I barely have health left. Great, we finally have the pink jewel. Let's put it in the Arcane Pillar and see what happens. Incredible, the Arcane Pillar's powers have been restored. There's just 3 pillars to go. We can do it. Wow, that was it? I still need to, like, fight the bats on this one, but my health is, like, still super low. So I think I'm gonna find some berries. And, like, also, like, sleeping helps renew energy, too. So I think I'm gonna do that. Okay, so, like, I want to, like, walk out of the temple thing, but I accidentally, like, walked back in, and then he's just, like, talking about something. I'm really glad that you've been willing to help me. I know it's not your problem. It means a lot to me. The Forest Guardian means a lot to me as well. Ever since they disappeared a year ago, I've just felt lost. Maybe I can explain a little better. When I was a kitten, I was a lot like you. I lived in a human house and had a human family. Everything was great. Until one day, it wasn't. My human family drove me out into the wilderness and left me, just like you. That night, I curled up under a tree and cried until I fell asleep. It wasn't fair. I didn't even know how to survive in the wilderness. That's when the guardian found me, still under that tree, alone, shivering and hungry. The forest guardian took me in, taught me how to live out here, gave me a home. The guardian was always fair, but still kind. I miss them terribly. When I saw you out there in the forest, I knew I had to act. It was the right thing to do after all that was done for me. But enough reminiscing in the past. We've got a job to do. Let's bring the Forest Guardian back, Candy. Maybe we can restore the balance. Alright, so I just did the whole mirror puzzle all over again. Now it's time to fight these bats. And hopefully I don't die. Crap. you found a jewel, you should take this back. Take this to the Arcane Pillar in the Temple Ruins. Great, we finally have the orange jewel. Let's put it in the Arcane Pillar and see what happens. Incredible, the Arcane Pillar's powers have been restored. There's just two pillars to go. We can do it. I still have not found, like, one conch shell, like, whatsoever. And then I need to find those two bugs. This is the log that the power paw thing is in. But I've already got it, but, like, you can actually go inside the log. Well, that's it for today, you guys. So at least I finally got those two jewels that we needed. And I haven't found the conch shell yet. I've been to the beach like so many in-game days and haven't seen it yet. I don't know if it's like seasonal or if it's just somewhere else. And also need to find two more bugs. The blue ladybug and some other one, but I know the blue ladybug is a seasonal bug. But thanks for watching me play.